To set simulate display with cutout as double cutout in Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra, open settings, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon, scroll down settings screen, find developer options, and then tap developer options. If you cannot find developer options, tap build number 5 time to enable developer options, and then tap developer options. Scroll down the screen, find simulate display with cutout. Next, tap simulate display with cutout, and then select double cutout. Now simulate display with cutout set as double cutout. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.